Join the Dak Pack today by clicking subscribe. And also, hit that bell.
Alright guys, so today I might have done something a little bit too far. I made a shark pit, and I'm gonna throw the neighbor in it. Let's go and do it. What's up, my dudes? How's it going today? Dakblake here, and today, there's a shark in my house. I should be worried. So I wanted to show you guys what we're doing here today, and this is a pretty good example. Do you see this monster right here? It is a giant shark, and what my, I guess my idea of today is to basically make a shark pit and then throw the neighbor in it. You see, this big boy is gonna be chewing up on the neighbor because, you know, we need some revenge, right? It seems like every single time we've tried to talk to the neighbor, he's been like, nah, you done. Now, we could be like, no, this guy here, he's gonna chew you up. You see, this is our shark buddy here, and I guess, what is the friendliest sounding name? What is the friendliest sounding? I feel like Jerry or like Archie or something like that, where it's just like, look, you know, you see this big bad menace, right? This is what you see. This monstrosity is a shark. His bite is super powerful. He could chew you up in one bite and then swallow, because that's what eating is. Every inch of his body is covered in scratches and turmoil. You see this shark, he's gonna get ya, and his name... his name's just Jerry. Hi, Jerry. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy, Jerry? But yeah, so this is Jerry the Shark. What's up? How's it going? But I'm excited, because this episode is one of those episodes where we're kind of just messing around. We're gonna, we can summon like a million sharks in this episode. But it's kind of like, you know, I do like story episodes where I'm solving things and stuff, and this one is just chaos. This is a chaos neighbor episode. So I have a plan. I'm gonna build a pit. I'm also gonna make it dangerous, super dangerous, and then we're gonna see if we can make the neighbor mad, and I guess kill him? It
does sound so dark now.
Where's this guy? I've been looking all around for him, and I can't, is that Henry Stickmin from the other episode? It just looks so out of context now. I'm like, ah, what is he doing? Oh, look, it's Henry Stickmin. There he is. Look at this loser. He tries to kick us out of his house because we try to break in. Oh wait, is he walking back here? I feel like he kind of deserves this, you know? A little bit of a prank never hurt anybody, but I guess this one is going to him. Yeah, it's gonna hurt him. All right, so I've spent the last 2 hours downloading more shark models, putting together, I guess the coolest looking thing. And right here before your very eyes, we're gonna see the beauty of a shark pit in Hello Neighbor. You see, it feels like here, Dakblake, you know me, making shark pits in video games. I don't play things normally. It sounds so weird. I'm just making a shark pit to throw them in. You know what? That's peak fun. Peak fun. Okay, but here we go. Let me show you this shark pit that I've been building for quite a while now. In 3, 2, 1, boom. Look at this thing. This thing is so amazing. I love it. It's everything I dreamed it would be. Okay, so I've added Jerry the Shark here. Look at how happy he looks. I told him, you know what? You're gonna get a big bite of the neighbor, and he's just looks like he's ready to go. Also, inside this pit, we have little versions of Jerry that I guess we could give them all individual names, but there's a lot of them in here. First off, we got Sherman. He's a little tiny shark. You know what he likes to eat? He likes to eat meat, but he doesn't like any of the fat, the extra fat. You know, he's working on his body there. Look at him. Hey, Sherman, how's it going? And we got these ones. This one here is Dexter. He's, you know, he's working on a lot of things right now. He's trying to see if he can talk to, you know, this lady friend down there. But yeah, I won't say anything, Dexter. So this shark's is the girl shark named, Sharkmantha. That's such a bad name, Sharkmantha. Well, this is Sharkmantha. Little does she know that Dexter likes her, but she also likes Dexter. What am I doing? I'm giving sharks like love interests. Okay, and this one's name is Kyle. That's it. Nevertheless, I also added in the little robotic ones. I think when I spawn in game, only one of them shows up. So I don't know. They're probably eating each other as I'm starting the game. But let's go in and kind of test this out a little bit. Also, I didn't really point out this sign feels really cool. It's a little shark pit eating the little shadow monster guy. And geez, yo, Jerry.
Jerry, you look kind of scary. Jerry is scary, by the way. And right now, if I jump in, this little guy's gonna kill me. But Jerry looks like he's gonna be giving me some confidence. I just want to see what it's. Oh, jeez! I literally die immediately. Whoa, this thing is so cool. It's literally like an aquarium right outside the neighbor's house. Oh my gosh. Wait, do these break? Like, can I break this and then water will come out? Okay, cool. Because that would be pretty dangerous. Hey, neighbor. Oh, jeez. He ran out angry at me. Oh, my. Hey, what's up? What's up? How's it going? You didn't do what I think you did you?
I have no idea what you're talking about. What? what did I do?
Okay. This is kind of a little bit too far. But I don't even think I need to ask. Did you build a shark pit in my front lawn?
I see, in your front lawn. No, I see. I built one in the neighbor's house over there. I don't think I built this one.
I think you're gonna make me crazy. You literally built a shark pit in my front lawn?
I think you're tripping, man. I don't see anything. I don't know what's going on. I'm just gonna go get some food at my house, and I'm going.
Oh my gosh, he's still staring at me. Why are you still staring at me?
What do you mean? You built a shark pit on my front lawn?
Again, you're psycho. I have no... Oh, jeez, that scared me for a second. Jerry, I forgot that I also put you here. Yeah, I think I broke the neighbor's AI. Oh my gosh, where is he running? He's literally checking out the pit. I don't see anything.
This one, right here, that I'm standing next to with the giant shark poking out of it.
Is it behind you or...
No, what I'm talking about.
Okay, so this is heating up. We've got your shark pit here that apparently we cannot see. Hey, what's up, neighbor? You like the shark pit in front of your house? You like, no? Okay, no, come on. Like, oh, jeez, dude. Randomly attacks me, man. You gotta stop that violence. You know, when I walk up to you like this and chuck a chair at your head, I guess so. See, all I need you to do is jump into that shark pit there and have Jerry eat you real quick, because that would be really nice. So what if we ran around the shark pit? Is this a good exercise, right? Oh, gee, whoa, that chair got me caught. All right, you're witnessing the biggest event of the year. Dak Blake is about to jump the shark pit, or I guess he's just gonna run over it. So let's see if I can do it in 3, 2, 1. Actually, pretty easy. Yo. Insane. But this is my general plan. I'm gonna get him over here, and then I'm gonna make him mad. Once he's mad, I'm gonna run this way, try to jump, or get caught and die. I am going to try to jump over this thing, and maybe I'll add a ledge or something so that he runs and then jumps into this pit and gets devoured by sharks.
What was that? What did you just say?
Nothing. I said get eat some food.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Okay. You see, the one problem with this is because if he falls in here, he's not gonna die. Like that thing's not gonna get him. So what I need to do is maybe find a way to, I guess, do the ultimate prank and torment him in this giant shark pit. Cause see, if he falls in this, it's just gonna look like he's standing in there. All right, so it's been a little bit of time. I actually went back and did a thing that I did in the lava episode. And remember in the lava episode, we filled this entire house with lava, and then we made a little thing that basically when we fell through and touched the floor, it would teleport us to a crazy lava dimension that would hurt us. Now I took that, that's from Pikminator and his mod, The Ship. So I kind of repurposed that, and there's a little tiny like thing right here that if I touch the top of the water, or the neighbor touches the top of the water, he will be teleported to a dimension beyond his nightmares, where he will be falling into a shark's mouth, and then, I guess, eventually getting eaten? Let me show you. Okay, so this does feel like it's getting a bit extreme, but I gotta show you how cool this thing is. So, you know, imagine we're standing here. Let's just say the neighbor even randomly comes up here and is like, oh, it's just a little robotic shark, and this guy looks nice. If he somehow... Hey, he's just randomly working out in there. Hey, what's up, man? But if he somehow stumbles upon this and falls down, he'll see this. So in 3, 2, 1... You'll fall into a giant shark pit with 3 giant sharks. Oh my gosh, that was so good. Okay, the time has come. We're gonna make the neighbor mad now. Look at him. He's looking all nice and ready to go. And we're gonna chuck that in his face. All right, and we're gonna make a big old circle here. Here we go. We're gonna see the neighbor get eaten by sharks right now. Oh, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It looks so much worse. It looks like he literally got eaten. Oh my gosh. I kind of feel bad. Neighbor, are you okay? We just kind of got him stuck in a shark pit here, and, yeah, that doesn't seem so good. I guess we can jump down in the shark pit and see what's going on. Let's just go. Is he at the bottom? Oh, no, he literally got eaten. Where is he? He's, like, in the shark's mouth. Oh, wait, but the neighbor spawns here. So the neighbor spawns whoa. Dude, he just destroyed all the sharks. What? How? How did you do that? What? What? How does he... What did you just do?
I'm just built different, dude. I fought a shark in there.
Oh my gosh. He took out all of the robotic sharks out of the water. Okay. What if we just put them back into the water? Can I just... Oh, that also disappeared. Okay. Everything disappears when you throw it in the shark pit now. Wait, that's kind of cool. It's like a more developed trash can. All right, say goodbye to this literal trash can. And it's gone. And this is gone. Oh, you want to come and try to fight me? Fight me in the shark pit, man. All right, so I think the funniest thing will be getting him mad. Wait, is he walking up here? No. Don't walk into the thing. I wanted to get you mad and then you walk into this thing, okay? Don't, yeah. Okay. I've never seen him walk up the ramp. Okay, well, oh, okay. All right, watch this. We're gonna get him mad and just see him disappear before our very eyes. Yeah, come up here. Try to get me. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't catch me from here. What are you doing? Maybe if we walk on the side here, he'll think like, hey, I gotta run around. Where did he go? Why is he just standing under it? Come here. What are you doing? Oh my gosh, dude, he headbutted me. I have an idea. What if we just spawn the neighbor super high in the sky so that he drops and then automatically goes to the shark pit? Let's do it. All right, so here we have the neighbor droppinator 3000. He is literally standing so far above this shark pit. Should we give him like a little cube to stand on? And then at any point he could fall off the cube, but if he stays on the cube, he'll be safe for as long as he's on the cube. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go with the neighbor's very first stunt. He is standing hundreds and hundreds of feet above his own house. And right now, he is standing above the shark pit. If he I guess he's gonna decide his own. If he decides to jump, he will meet his fate in a very brutal shark attack. But he can technically just stay up here forever and live. What do you think he'll do? All right, so we just got in game. Oh my gosh, the neighbor just jumped off. Oh my gosh, how are you okay? What? What? Oh my gosh, I gotta see that again. Hold on, I'm gonna have to get eaten by the sharks here, and then when I land, I think that it'll reset the game. We'll see the neighbor up top there. There's the neighbor. He's jumping down into just the ground. Ow! Oh my gosh. All right, so what we have to do is kind of move him back a little bit so that if he does jump forward, that he'll jump into the pit. But it seems like he's jumping pretty fast. Let's give him a little bit of a bigger little box here to give him a little bit more room to walk around in. You think that's good? That might be good. All right, so he's probably jumping now. Oh, there he goes. What? Yo, the neighbor's AI is actually avoiding the water. It's so smart. Yo, okay, I'm gonna get caught again. Let's look at him. He literally avoids it, even though he could easily jump into the pit. Let's see. He's jumping right into it. Oh my gosh. He literally just jumped right into it. Yup. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, what? He's okay? He missed it by barely a little inch and he's stretching to flex on us. He's like, yeah, easy. Oh my gosh, this is the coolest experiment ever just to see what the neighbor would do. Look at those sharks. But like, let's look back up. He jumps immediately and it looks like he lands, but he just avoids it perfectly. All right, it's time we spice it up a little bit. We're destroying all known bounds of everything and we're just gonna make this a giant pit of water somehow that's gonna make him, I guess, just get eaten by sharks. He's jumping into the ocean now. All right, there's literally no way for him to miss it. If he jumps off this in any way, he's jumping into the shark pit. And you know what? We're gonna summon a bunch of sharks. All right, here we go. The neighbor has jumped in. Oh my gosh. He has just got devoured by everything. Look at that. A bunch of sharks. Oh, and I got devoured too. No, no, no. But nevertheless, I guess we've had one of the most chaos-filled days ever. We literally made a shark pit in Hello Neighbor and then just threw them in it. And we're like, yay. So, you know, we're just having some wacky fun, thinking of the craziest ideas that, you know, never couldn't be possible in the normal game. So hopefully you enjoyed. Hopefully I made you smile along the way. So thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe. If you're not already subscribed, click that notification bell as well and become part of the DAC pack, you know? You could say you're in the under 800K club. But nevertheless, I'll see you in the next video. We're doing a lot of crazy stuff soon. I'll see you there. Thank you guys for watching. And as always, peace out, my dudes.